Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of The Cooking Goth, and tonight I have another product review for you guys. Ease-Off Jar Opener. I saw this, I don't know if it was on Facebook or what, but I got it off of Amazon. I can't remember exactly how much I paid for it. No more than like 15 bucks, I think. Let's look at the back of it. Easy installation. Mount beneath your cabinet using adhesive backing. Use provided screws to fasten. Remove the adhesive cover. Press firmly to affix to the surface. Fasten with screws included. Easy operation. Insert jar or bottle lid into the V-grip and twist. Insert jar. Twist to remove lid. Now let's take a look at this thing. It's got these metal blade teeth things. It looks to me as if it would cut up your bottle cap. Also, if you're the kind of person who likes to sit their kid on the counter while you're, you know, you're cooking or whatever, or doing something, making their lunch, whatever, don't put them around this because they will definitely reach up there and get cut if they see it. Here's the adhesive. Here's what the screws look like, so you'll know what you're actually going to be putting underneath your cupboard. You might not have a cupboard bottom that's thick enough for this, so I about know that I don't, but I'm going to do it anyways. But here's the screws. But I'm gonna go ahead and install this thing and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm about to show you guys what this thing looks like, but I'm going to add that this really wasn't that easy of an installation. The little screw went right in, but the two big screws, whenever I tried to put them in, I put them in with a drill. And it made me feel like, you know, I was drilling through another layer of plastic because it would hit and it would kind of do the, like a popping thing. And eventually I just had to just drill it up and then it went. But yeah, you're going to come into that problem. All right. Moment of truth. Ooh, you all hear that? It works. There we go. Nice. Turn to the left. It worked. It works. I mean, the only thing though, do have to show you guys is you see that? It tears up your bottle caps. So if you got nice bottles or something that, you know, you reuse, I wouldn't suggest using this on that because, yeah, if the teeth are going to tear it up. I'm actually really glad that this works because it can help out with handicapped people. It can help out the elderly. Something that you guys may not know about me is that, like, I have been having, it feels like daggers in my hands for the past couple years. I thought it was psoriatic arthritis, but it's not. It makes me feel like I'm going to drop whatever I'm holding. It doesn't happen too often, just like several times a year, maybe for maybe about a week or so, or a couple days. I don't know. I can't remember. It's been a while, but it hurts. And I mean, like I said, it makes me feel like I'm going to drop whatever I'm holding. Plus here over the past year, my index finger doesn't do it anymore, but my thumb, I can't always close it because it hurts. Like, I guess maybe I'm getting carpal tunnel. I don't know. I thought that it was psoriatic arthritis too. I went to the doctor and had x-rays and they said I don't have it. But I mean, if, you know, it progresses, I mean, I may need something like this. So I'm happy that it exists. If you have trouble getting your bottles open, buy this because I mean, I feel like this is a good product, but that's all I got for you guys tonight. Do as I always say and just have fun with it. If you're going to come up with awesome inventions that help a lot of people, just have fun with it. If you're going to work at a soda factory that bottles soda, just have fun with it. Also, guys, if you like this video, please consider subscribing and hitting the little bell for the notifications. So that way, whenever I post a brand new video, you'll know that The Cooking Goth has posted a brand new video. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, a share, and a comment for the algorithm, please. Because that's the only way my videos will get out there. Have a great night, everyone.